She's in the finals now. From the red flag.